Well, we have some new information on a wildfire that sent plumes of smoke throughout the Coachella Valley. It's called the Nixon Fire, and it's burning about 45 miles southwest of Palm Springs near Aguanga and Highway 371. Flames broke out about 12:30 yesterday afternoon. So far, at least one structure has been destroyed. More than 2,700 acres have burned, and at last check, it's still 0% contained. Evacuation orders are still in place for hundreds of residents.